listeners, they're free to choose their own music and put their own interpretation to that. Must cover at least 90 metres of the pool. And apart from the deck work and the entry, the whole routine must be performed simultaneously by all eight swimmers, other than one cadence movement when one swimmer performs sequentially one by one. The swimmers can hear the music underneath the water, but they will be counting every beat of the music to ensure the synchronization is perfect. Good neat pattern changes are important. They have to have a minimum of 6 different pattern changes throughout the routine. That was the first required element. The next required element, the walkover, torpedo sculling, swimming very close together. That's always important in synchronized swimming, so you can really see the synchronization. Error there from one of the swimmers in the bow leg position. Good height on the shoulders. And here's another one of the compulsory movements. The judges will be looking to make sure that the knees are high out of the water and hold it steady. And good levels on the continuous spin. Excellent. Cadence movement, the only time they're allowed to do something one at a time. Very sharp movements. Slightly losing the line a little bit. But excellent performance there from the French team.